the devil doesn't want you to watch this because it's going to expose the three things he always tries to do in your life. The devil can never tell the truth. He's a straight up liar, robber and thief, and a murderer. After Jesus resurrected from the grave, the devil lost all of his power over Christians. If you're not a Christian, the devil still has power over you. If you want to break the power of the devil over your life, tap subscribe and watch the video I have pinned in the comments.